Hello, welcome back to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today in this session we will discuss which is the best way to define a thread in Java. How we can create a thread in Java? We already know we can create a thread in Java by two ways. One is by extend a thread class, and another way is by implementing runnable interface. And in both conditions we have to override the run method, because when thread will start, our run method will execute automatically. Okay, here we can see among the two ways of defining a thread, implement runnable approach is recommended to use. And why it is recommended? Because in the first approach, our class always extend thread class, and hence there is no chance of extending any another class. Due to this, we are missing inheritance benefit, because when we are extending one class, we cannot extend one another class, because Java does not support multiple inheritance. But in the second approach, while implementing runnable interface, we can extend any other class, and hence we do not miss any inheritance benefit. So we must go with second approach, and we must create a thread by implementing runnable interface. Okay, thanks.